whose vaunted justice has finally arrived. Shall I lay down, Frostmourne, and throw myself at your mercy, Fordring?
We'll grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You'll learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy, and I will deny you. Your anguished cries will be testament to my unbridled power.
So be it. Champions, attack!
I am out of range.
I would not want the Light's greatest champion to see this wretched world remade.
I do not have enough energy. Energy.
No questions remain answered. No doubts linger. You are Azeroth's greatest champions. You overcame every challenge I laid before you. My mightiest servants have fallen before your relentless onslaught. Your unbridled fury. Is it truly righteousness that drives you? I wonder. You trained them well, Fordring. You delivered the greatest fighting force this world has ever known. Right into my hands. Exactly as I intended. You shall be rewarded for your unwitting sacrifice. Watch now as I raise them from the dead to become masters of the Scourge. They will shroud this world in chaos and destruction. Azeroth's fall will come at their hands, and you will be the first to die. I delight in the irony.
Light, grant me one final blessing. Give me the strength to shatter these bonds.
lives will be consumed by your hatred!